I've wondered about his behavior and what implications can have on our team. But...
Come back to Jesse!
You're amazing, man.
Philip.
We're gonna win 5-0.
Team Precious.
I know.
I was left to my own devices. Many days fell away with nothing to show. And the walls kept tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds all over the hills, bringing darkness from above. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before?
Today, because these are new teams and I would like to see them at least play for a while, then I'll be able to give you my comment. But I can see the beginning is already tough.
Mr. Adima, how do you feel after your first goal? How's your team's morale?
Team's morale is good.
You're one step closer to beating the favorites for the cup.
With Mr. Walid Razak of what team exactly?
Team
Priceless FC.
Your thoughts?
What's your
mentality like today on this match?
I think we can do it.
You can do it.
Dude, his family, you know, it's just things with family.
The ref is high. What are your opinions on that little debacle there? Well, we are currently in the process of analyzing our goal line technology.
It also takes a great beer.
Oh, where do we begin?